blocking formation. Perry Marsh shovels it off to Julie Regovich. Regovich into the center of the line again, and he scores for Illinois.
Perry Marsh calling his signals again. Perry Marsh shovels it over to Julie Regovich. Regovich to Young. Young standing down to the 10, down to the 5. He's on his feet, the 3, the 2, and he's knocked out of bounds. It's Perry Marsh. Perry Marsh shovels it over to Buddy Young. Young's in and over. He scores.
Marsh shovels it this time to Patterson. Patterson comes around to the center of the line and scores a touchdown for Illinois. There's the boot. Illinois kicks it off. It's going down the field, waiting to take it on the 5-yard line for UCLA is Cal Rossi. He is up to the 10. And he hits down a beautiful tackle on the 12 by Billy Hoover right into Illinois.
Now,
it's marked back for a forward pass instead of a pass to Patterson on the round play. Paul Patterson gets down to the 15, got to the 10, swept away from the 9, down to the 5. And I believe he is knocked out of bounds on the 1-yard line. Paul Patterson.
Perry Moss calling his signals.
Perry Moss on the quarterback sneak into the center line. He scores for Illinois.
Ernie Case back on the UCLA 17-yard line. Here's the kick. It's up in the air. Buddy Young is racing up to meet it. Takes it on his own 31. Starts back up the field. Gets to the 34. Goes away from one tackler. Retreats back to the 30. Goes back to his own 25. He's racing across the field. Is up to the 30. Up to the 35. Up to the 40. Up to the 45. Stays on his feet. Crosses the midfield stripe. He's down.